When we think of medicines, we tend to think of something lab-made and synthetic. But these pen scientists are going back to nature to find foundations for new and innovative drugs.
The greatest intelligence is biological intelligence. I think that would be my answer for looking at nature for solutions and for inspiration and for answers.
We recently discovered a new class of compounds produced by us Vajas flavors, the same strain linked to the legendary forest curse.
We discovered this new class of compounds and we test their activity towards killing cancer cells. By making small chemical tweaks, we found this chemical can actually kill cancer cells.
They're also using artificial intelligence to accelerate the rate of discovery of new drug candidates from years to hours.
That shift in the paradigm that we utilize to identify new antibiotics has enabled a lot of projects in my lab, one of which has been looking at venom. We don't fully know what the chemistries, the compounds that are actually contained within venoms. Now with AI, we can digitally explore all the venomic data that is out there in databases. So that's what we've done recently. So the way we typically do it is we have our AI models discover new candidates in biology, let's say by looking at venoms. Then what we do is that the AI system gives us a ranking of all the potential antibiotics that it has identified. The chemists and the biochemists come along in this collaboration between machines and humans, and they select which ones they think are going to actually be the most promising. I've been dreaming of this convergence of machine intelligence with human ingenuity for a long time, and now it's our reality.
It's very exciting. For example, the advanced genome editing technology accelerates our research really from months of effort previously to just simply probably within 2 weeks. So very excited to look into what else can nature produce that could possibly help for us to fight cancer and other diseases.
Instead of years, now we can identify new molecules in a few hours. We get to remove the fiction part of science fiction, and we get to actually create the science of the future. You know, maybe not every day I get completely excited or surprised about something, but certainly every week. That's quite telling of the amazing moment that we are experiencing in science.